guys? Long time no see. I hope you are okay. I am okay. It's been so long since the last time I uploaded a video. Last time it was I explained the reason I was not uploading any videos. And as you can remember, I didn't upload videos because I got a new job. Right now I have more time to upload videos, so I hope I can upload videos more frequently. And while I was not uploading videos, I kept playing video games, in this case Soul Hunters. And as you can see, I was able to upgrade some of my characters with orange tarot cards, like Garrick, or for example, let me see, many characters, as you can see, have orange tarot card equipped, but I am going to talk about that theme for another video. Let's jump into the patch notes. As you can see, there is not much to talk about because this update is very small compared to other updates. Nagari is going to be available on September 2. As you can see, I was able to upgrade my Nagari to 5 stars, and I equipped her with 5 legendary tarot cards. The devil is the best option for her, but I was not able to get that card, so it's better than nothing to equip her with the star. Next thing I want to talk about, it's about campaign chapter 21, which is available right now. Temporal Heaven, the new thing about a new stuff like the altar essence and new items. I thought there was going to be a new fusion because we have new items, but as you can see, I cannot fuse any hero. If you open a hero that you have a red plus 2, it doesn't give you any option to fuse that hero. So maybe new fusion is going to be for next update, or we never know. So as you can see, here is the chapter 21. And about the new hero, I didn't like it because it's another paid hero. Last time with San Li, I think that's the name of the past hero, he was a paid hero, and we have another paid hero, so I am disappointed because today it's supposed to be a Conjuring Stone hero, so another hero for VIP players. And unfortunately, I cannot talk too much about this character because I cannot test her outside from here because I cannot buy this character. But as you can see, the same than Rizoria, just a little stronger, I think. Honestly, I don't know exactly what's the difference, but I think this could be the difference, only that she is stronger. So here, as you can see, it's the new thing that they added, but I cannot test this new place because I don't have Rizoria. As you can see, I use the button, but nothing happens. So maybe this, when you use this, you get or make Rizoria stronger, maybe, I don't know. Or you get the things that say get with a plus color green, I don't know. Or maybe you get the thing in the upside with the red frames, which says 100, or maybe these things, I don't know. I don't know how this shop works, because as you can see, we cannot see any button that explains how it works. But maybe I will not be able to use it because I don't have or I will not be able to get Rizoria. So another thing I didn't like is that they opened chapter 21 and Temporal Heaven at the same time, because we need stamina to complete both of them. But I recommend you to complete Temporal Heaven first, Because remember, the temporal heaven is just available for a short period of time. And chapter 21 is going to be available forever. So if you want, you can complete chapter 21 whenever you want, but first temporal heaven. Okay? So let me see. Wait a minute, please. I am thinking. I will try to complete just the first levels from chapter 21 with this team that I have. Okay? This team should be enough to get the 3 stars from chapter 21. Or so far, easy, as you can see, I was able to kill most of them without using the level was easy too. So if you have all the characters that I have, I recommend you to use them. They are very helpful for this kind of levels. And I have my first 2 pieces for the new items. Let's try the second level. Another easy level. You should not have any problem with this one. They are very good. And let's see the last one. The next one is the first of all of them that you can get in 3 stars. So let's see if this is more difficult than the past levels or if this is the same. I will try with the same team and hopefully I will be able to be careful with Gremor because at least one of your characters. Remember that Gremor is very powerful. Last level, hopefully I will be able to get my first 3 stars. Easy, easy, easy. I will only do this for today because, as I said, I want to complete first temporal heaven to get all my celestial potions and legendary pets. So, during the week, I will try to complete all the levels and I will upload a video for all the levels so you can try the. You can try them with the same teams that I'm going to use, okay? So, next I'm going to jump right into Temporal Heaven and explain to you how to complete it. Remember that Temporal Heaven is not that difficult. I will try to show you how easy it is. I will use the same exact team that I used for see, it's a very helpful just in case that you don't have, for example, almost the same effect. If you don't have the mana, to be a little bit more difficult, but you should be able to complete this level, okay? So that was easy. And before I jump to the boss, let me show you. I will buy more stamina, sweep another for more tickets, and I will show you very quickly what is inside the shop. They updated the shop with these new items that are used in the new stuff that they added in the new altar, But as I said before, this is going to be probably only for VIP players. So for us that are not VIP, we will have to wait until this thing is going to get free. Like Conjuring Stone, remember that Conjuring Stone used to be for VIP players only. And as you can see here on Daily Gift and Weekly, which are for VIP players, you can get more of this altered essence. So I don't know if this is cheap or not to get on Temporal Heaven. So for now, I'm not going to buy it. For me, what is important is the legendary pets and celestial potion. As you can see, they added 3 celestial potions and 4 legendary pets. As you remember, in the past update, we only got 3 legendary pets. On this update, they added 4, which is very, very nice. So I recommend you to get only celestial potions and legendary pet, which are the best items. So let's jump right into the boss fight. As I showed you in previous video, this is not hard to do. You need
these mortals have a surprise waiting for them. Alicia,
Savannah, Rakash, and
what you gonna do?
Rodan.
Stand
with this team,
in my
you
way,
should be
get
able to get
down
a good amount of damage. Remember that the minimum damage for minions is enough, and you will get 100. To avoid Spain to use the ability that jumps. That means it's a lot of damage. That's why we use Kuro here to avoid Spain to use that. But as I said before, we have a new so it doesn't matter if you kill you once you are gonna get 100. As soon as paras, you don't have to do my stamina. And as you can see, I killed this Spain. Then I got my 100 coins, which is what it matters. So, with the damage that I did, let me see which place that I got. I am on 12, but I don't care too much about my place because I only care about the coins. So I will not try to improve my score. And I will buy celestial potions 1 and 2. I need more coins, which I'm going to do later, because right now I don't want to bore you doing many attempts to complete it. So I think this is all for today. Thanks a lot for watching my video. If you have any questions, don't be afraid and ask me on YouTube, on in comment section. And as I said before, I will try to complete the rest of the chapter 21, and I will upload videos on how to complete or what teams I used to complete all the levels, okay? So maybe if you have troubles, you will be able to complete it too. And as you can see on Sky Fortress, I was able to complete the last 2 levels. And because for me it was the more difficult of them, I will try to complete the rest of them, but I don't care too much right now because the reward is not that great. You will only get celestial potions, pet potions to upgrade your pets, which is okay, but it's not that great. So thank you again for watching me. And thank you for being patient. It was a long time, a long waiting for a new video, but I think it was worth it, right? So we will see you on next video. Bye.